Am I late? No, I'm just starting. I'm actually going to start up right now. This is going to be a kind of a... I'm going to get this out of the way, and let's see. Hello! Hello, everyone. This is going to be like a... Just a kind of... Listen. All right? I just really wanted to play HOTS. Real bad. I just wanted to play it. and I figured, you know what? Let's listen to some music. Let's play some games. We need to do, I was going to play as Jaina. Which is what I was considering doing. Your boyfriend actually thought the male announcer sounded a lot like you? Oh, really? Dreadnought? Oh, wow. He's pretty cool. I would love to do stuff like that. That'd be great. I think we'll play Jaina. I was considering maybe getting... That's really expensive. Never mind, I'm not getting that. I do want to play Valyra at some point, because she's new. This is actually your favorite game, really? It's one of my favorite games, too. I love it. Alright. Do I want to play as Jaina, or do I want to... The Feck? Hi, Angela. I don't know what I want to play as. Do I want to play as Nazebul? I could play a Zeratul. Or Raynor. That main camera material. No, let's do... Oh, man, I don't know who to play as. Let's do Li Ming. I'm not very good at Li Ming. I shouldn't be. Didn't know there was another stream. I'm just playing a game. Figured I'd stream while I'm doing it. It's just gonna be a little quieter of a stream, you know what I mean? Screw it. We'll play Jaina. But, like, why are you doing this right now? I just feel like playing the game. Figured I'd stream while I played. Raynor, I like him. Raynor's cool. It's not gonna be, like, a real stream. It's just kind of hanging out, playing a game. Okay. It's a weird team, but it's a quick match. What are you gonna do? I'll deal with it. Jaina's gonna be an interesting character. Okay. I guess someone left the match. Is that the Hymn of the Faith? Yeah, it's an OC remix thing. Another stream? Nope. This isn't another stream. This is a recorded video. This is a pre-recorded video that I uploaded at 11-ish o'clock at night because I wanted to. Yeah, I was watching the Heroes of the Storm Global Championships, HGC. I was watching that, and I've been watching it all day because, obviously, I love this game. Same stream, same game. Yeah. I love it. And I was watching, and I was like, oh my god, I want to play so bad. So I figured, you know what, I'll come on for like a game or two, and this is a terrible team. Oh, yeah, this is a terrible team. This is terrible. What's going on, Liston? Hey, Bradley. Eat my face. Yeah, this isn't even a, what's funny about this isn't even, I'm not even streaming to Twitch right now. I'm just hanging out. I'm just hanging out, man. Probably only gonna be like a 45-minute stream, not even. I just wanted to play a couple games. It was really fun to watch. I'm glad you mentioned it. I'm glad you enjoyed watching it. It's pretty good, and like the production quality is amazing. Just one more, guys. I think Echo sprained his leg. Oh, if it's just a sprain, then he's fine. So that Sly Cooper stream, by the way, only has 80 views. I have never had a stream not break 100 views. That's absurdly low. It's really weird. I don't know. It's been like that across the channel. And I don't really know what's going on. I should be excited. Sleeping. Oh, yeah. You have to be up at 5. What are you doing, Angela? So the starter game at Target a few days ago? I thought of you. Oh, the starter pack of this? Yeah. Although, I have been playing so much Dibbles that I'm like... We won! I don't know. We did win the race. Okay. I'm going to increase the duration. I'm gonna do lingering chill.
Five, four, three.
I mean, if our entire team wants to go bot, I'll go bot. Like, if that's what we want to do, let's do it. You can't sleep. The two announcers were very good. Gillyweed, she used to do StarCraft. My Digimon died again, but now I have Mega Kabuterimon. Oh, nice. Kabuterimon's just so good. Mega Kabuterimon. I'm watching the original, I'm watching the original right now. Oh my god. I'm, like, not used to playing HOTS at all. Oh, I hit her! Watch out, we got a Vala here. I'm a little worried about this Valera. Nice! Okay. Well, I mean, we didn't trade there at all. That was bad. Hi, Blaze. Yeah, I came back. Just to hang out and do this for a little while. We need to soak. We need to soak top. This is the type of game where, like, you really want to be on comms with people, though. What's up? We want to soak? We want to soak mid? Oh, okay. Alright. Bye, Blaze! Buffering. I'm seriously trying to digivolve Tokumon into Lukumon, but it's so hard. I haven't seen that. Is this like Smite? I wouldn't say it's like Smite. It is in the sense that it's a MOBA, but like MOBAs are a very... Oh, that burst that I can do on Tassadar is so huge. I don't want to screw with this Alarak because he will straight up kill me. Oh, I'm out of mana. Oh, he knows that too. I'm out of mana. I hope they know that. I took the wrong talent. Oh, shit. Yeah, ETC, we really shouldn't be here. Oh, get it! Oh my god! Dude, oh my god. This Illidan could have killed that guy. Is that guy's screen name literally gender fluid? Probably. Ooh, that's scary. Ooh, that's scary. Okay. You had no connection. Too stupid. Nah, I need my mana back. So we don't have anybody soaking in mid. We have somebody bot, though. I should not be going to that Valera, because she can kill me in, like, 2 seconds. She's the newest hero, Valera. She's a rogue, who can do some pretty incredible, damage. Including, pretty much kill me in an opening. Where is she? And she's also a stealth character, but luckily for me, you can kind of see stealth characters in this game. I want to stay in here in case of... I don't see anybody on the map. Oh, there she is. Nope, that's not her. Okay. 6 more months until the 1 year anniversary of your first few vids. Nice. Of all the terms that's out now, that one irks me. The gender fluid? Why? Oh yeah, I'm riding a unicorn. I don't know why we're worrying about that. I hate this map, by the way. This is my least favorite map. Oh god.
The time is now, heroes. Claim the altar's evil.
ETC, you should seriously not be sitting there doing that. Good night, Angela. Get some sleep. Sandra, you made it, kind of. Kind of. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Illidan. Listen, dude. Nice job, nice job. Oh no. Dude. Nope. I mean, this team's really bad. This team we're fighting is really, really bad. Ah, that's what I meant! Oh, thank you. Thanks, ETC. Well, what's going on, Jeffrey? Just watched your final episode of Fire Red. Was sweet. Nice. How'd you like the ending? I get to go to the bookstore tomorrow. What are you gonna get? I'm gonna go Ring of Frost, because I have faith in my Ring of Frost. Alright, this is where we need to be. I knew they were gonna take that, but... That ETC saved my butt there. That giant cow absolutely saved my ass. Well, that sucks. We didn't get any experience from this lane. See, I don't want to push up too far. Oh, that's not what I meant to do! Oh my god. That's really shitty. God, I hope no one saw that. Ugh. The rest of the Bloodline series? Ooh. I saw that your favorite author or something is writing some sequel thing. Haha! He missed his grasp! I'm dead. Your killing spree is that shiny Clefairy dope. Yeah, but the end though. Mayhem. You didn't watch the end, did you, Jeff? You didn't watch the end. I don't think anybody watched the end. It's amazing.
A good kill. Take the altars and put an end to the Gravekeeper.
Alright, let's see what's happening. We need to stop them from getting that, although... Oh, gender fluid's the ETC. Oh, I don't even look at names, man. Get out of there, get out of there. I'm coming to rescue you. I'm coming. Stop them from doing it. Stop them from channeling. Oh, yeah. I don't have my Ring of Frost. I hope everybody is well aware of that. Oh my god! Oh yeah, yeah, that's good, that's good! Oh, if our Illidan can do this, he'll be able to get at least, oh my god, yes. Come on, Illidan. Yeah, baby, yes! Nice job, that was so good. That was so good. Is he gonna be able to duel this Leoric? Oh my god, that was so good. I mean, it wasn't that good, because we still traded. You know, 3 for 4, but like, I did watch the end, with you talking about playing Pokemon for 20 years and how long it took to finish the series, then saying you're, yeah, you didn't watch the whole thing then, man. That's alright. It's alright. No one ever watches the last, like, 6 seconds of a video, so I did something to test who does. No one is the answer. I'm here. Ooh, that smoke. Oh, man. Ah! Thought I could get out of there. I'm hungry and there's nothing to eat except bread and microwave corn dogs. I mean, microwave corn dogs are good with mustard. Honestly, this is like... I'm not doing that much hero damage, but my siege damage is about 7,000 more than our Abby. You're sad that you read a lot? I'm gonna hang out with our, I don't know where to go, man. Go mid, I guess? Thank you. Why? Why would you do that? ETC. I'm gonna go with ETC here. Oh, so close. Oh my god. Oh, that Valera though. Oh, that Valera. That was awesome. There we go. I don't know if this is like the best idea, but the tower is mine. Okay, no, this is a great idea. That was a great idea, man. This feels good to be like my first time coming back into Heroes of the Storm and like winning by so much. I'm gonna go help you out, ETC. I got this Valera trying to push in with this Tassadar. Something can be fantasy romance. What? I mean, I can do that. What's today? Sunday? Today's Sunday. Dude, you really need to stop doing that. Like, that hurts me, dude. I can do so much damage with that. So. Gnarly. Oh, I think we're gonna win right now. It's Saturday? Oh, it's like an hour away from Sunday. Wow, we are winning this pretty single-handed, like, pretty... I have housemates that take weeks to throw out trash or do dishes. I'm tired of doing it sometimes, so I decided to take everything we all use that is mine out of the kitchen. Am I being a dick? I don't think so. I mean... Sounds pretty reasonable to me. GG. Now. GG! GG, we won! Yay, we win! Do I play Smite? I have played Smite, but I prefer Heroes. Heroes is my MOBA of choice. That was nice. That was a good match. That was real good. Fucking hate myself on Tuesdays. Fucking hate myself on Tuesdays. MVP. Wow, nice job. Nice job. That was a good Abby. That was a really good Abathur. Hey, I did 60% of core damage, meaning I got the altars. So, just saying, just throwing that out there. I did the most core damage. You died only 3 times during the match, while similar players averaged 4.3. Yeah, that's not very good, though. Let's see what we actually did. Oh, not good at all. Not good. That's what I'm talking about. That Abby, oh man. You know what? We almost did more damage than their entire team, except for their Leoric, so I'm happy with that. No trash can, dish rack. Makes sense. I mean, it's gonna make it awkward tomorrow, you know. Hi, Tanya. How are you? Alright, let's try to complete. We need to play 2 games as a StarCraft hero or 2 games as a Diablo character. I'm thinking that we go now as Li Ming. Guys tend to be cleaner than chick roommates, funnily enough. I actually agree with you. I agree with you so far. No pans, no soap, scrubbing stuff. Wow. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense why you're doing it. I just think that tomorrow, it's gonna be awkward, you know what I mean? You're gonna have a lot of people that are like, dude, that was really passive aggressive. Which is fine. Stump, how happy finding another Shadow Fungus fan has made me. Oh, this is a good team. This is a good team. We have no healing whatsoever, but like, we are going to be able to explode teams. Set me off was he said, oh, just I just wait 3 weeks and Kyle gets mad and does them for me. I was ready to leave my room and knock him out. Oh, yeah, no, fuck that. Fuck that. I don't do my dishes that often, to be completely honest. I do my dishes, I give myself a 24-hour period. I will do my dishes 24 hours after being used. If they're not done at that point, then like I was a douche. That's it. And some people say that 24 hours is too long, and like, maybe I agree with them. But, just came to say hello, it's 5 a.m. You should be in bed, Tanya. We miss you, we haven't seen you in many streams lately. Guys, this is the grossest water ever. Does anyone know how to make lemon water better? I don't do the dishes. My boyfriend does, but I clean everything else, so. I feel like it's different, too, if you're, like, living with friends compared to if you're living with, like, a significant other. Don't drink it. Oh, it's so good for you, though. It's really, really good for you. And I need the diuretic. That lemon juice is. I'm wondering, I have this family-sized Brita gallon filter, and can I leave it out instead of... Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't need to be cold by at all. Don't see why this channel isn't larger, though I like it small more, because it seems more personal. Yeah, man. It's very strange. The subscriber count is great. Like, it's really good. And we get new subs a lot. Like, we're about to hit 4,500, which sounds awesome. But then I do streams and I get less than 80 views. Pokemon videos? I have some that haven't even hit 50 views, which is like crazy. I'm not like, don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. It's just weird. Get the firecracker. We won. We finished the race. Okay, I don't know what to do here. I have no idea. I haven't played. I'm gonna go with Astral Presence, I guess. I haven't played Li Ming in so long, and I doubt anybody else here has, so. Gonna do a ton of damage. Leoric, get that. Okay, dork. Ah! I thought I could get out of that. That was my bad. So my friend, I'm tired of it because he's so lazy. You're just living with these people, right? This Leoric is really, really bad. Not that, I mean.
instead died.
I mean, I wouldn't say you should do that. I think if like talking doesn't work, then you need to just do what you gotta do. All right, good night. I mean, I can't really lane against a Tracer.
Oh dear. The beacons are energizing. You have to control them.
This Leoric is new. Thought there was somebody there.
The beacons have activated. Control.
Maybe this entire team is new.
Let this work.
Oh, you know, oh shit. You know what we should do? Wow, that was a really bad Tracer. What is going on with this team? I know a lot of time I miss the stream because I work. I mean, that's the thing. I mean, I'm not going to be able to please everybody with my times, you know what I mean? Okay, maybe he's just lagging really bad. Maybe that's what's happening here. It's just gonna allow me to use. I should have got dominance there, but that's fine. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. 21-year-olds are often still kids in America. This is valid. I mean, we should have a really strong push on top. All right, this Raynor needs to be careful. Careful, careful, dude. Careful. Oh, I can just do so much damage. Feels good, man. Yeah! Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels good. Yeah, this Raynor is not good. Not good. That was a good job, Raynor. Varian. Oh, he just keeps doing it. Hey, Butcher, what's going on, dude? Take care of my roommate, literally physically handicaps, of course. Yeah, but like yes and no, you know what I mean? On my way to you, dude. I mean we got the top fort up top. I just wanna keep applying pressure to bottom. Ah shit. Ah! That wasn't very good. That wasn't very good. Alright, level 10. We are going to grab a disintegrate. Get out of there. That feels good. Oh. That would have been great. Our beacon is full, we're good. Nice job, Valera. Nice job. Alright, she's right there. If we have 100... Just let him go boom. If he would have died a little bit later, he actually would have been fine there. Oh, that shield though. That shield saved her butt. Is so hard to play, but she's also like really, really, I'm gonna get glass cannon. She's also just really, really strong. Like if she can hit you, it just feels like you're instant dead, you know what I mean? Come on, get that kill, Valera. Yes! Is this other team just non-existent? No, they're there. They're fine. We're just better. Oh, that was good. Who's my favorite hero? Thrall. Thrall's my favorite hero in this game. Although Lucio's coming from Overwatch. Alright, what's happening in top lane? These two are not very good. Alright. No, Valera, don't do that. Just get out of there, man. Oh, maybe she still has her ult up? Okay, she still has access to her ult, so... no, she doesn't. No, she doesn't. Dude, you gonna kill these? There's one right here. There's literally, do you see this, this little squishy area? Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna get Mirror Ball. I'm also gonna go ahead and help our... There you go, dude. We could get boss. Do I ever play with subs? Oh, absolutely. Yeah. If anybody wants to play, they're more than welcome to. Oh! Oh! I don't know who killed her, but my god, she just goodbye, Rainer. She just disappeared! That was amazing. I really want to get this. I think we should get the boss. I think we should get the boss. I think we should get the boss. Don't go solo. Don't go alone. Alright. What's going on, demo player? I actually just got Discord to download and work on my computer, so I'll have a Discord server up so we can be able to play these types of games. I was drinking, wasn't able to react. That sucks. I thought my team had me. That was a pickup though. Let's pretend I baited with the water. It might help you add more fruit. You're into that? See, I've just been squirting this, which is literal just like lemon juice, into it. My battle tag would be down to, oh yeah, my battle tag is in the description if you want to just add me on it. They didn't get any. So we're gonna have this massive Zerg wave pushing into their base. This is kind of why I like Braxis Holdout. Hopefully these Banelings are just gonna go right for the keep. Go right for the keep, baby. There we go. So in case people are wondering, these buildings, these two second tier buildings, are known as keeps. You want to take these out because once you do, you will start spawning like super minions, although they're catapults. Once you start having cantaloupe pressure in lanes, it's very hard for the other team to kind of leave their base. What did I do? Oh, I hit the wall! Oh, I hit the wall. Oh my god. I just screwed up so hard. I screwed up so hard there. I thought I was close enough to the wall to go through it, and I wasn't. I'm gonna go with Disintegrate slows enemies. Whatever. Honestly, we have both keeps down. We still have all of our structures. Do we still have our walls, too? We still have most of our walls. What's going on, Chloe? I haven't seen you in a long time. That's pretty gnarly. We have map pressure as long as these guys are careful. I'm not gonna say anything. We should be bossing soon, though. I was gonna say, shit. Nice. Okay. Just leave. Do we want to stay? If we want to stay, I'll see what I can do here. Oh, I was hoping he was going to turn back around. Dude, be a sentry for me, dude.
Looks like the beacons are reactivating.
Oh, that was so close. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought he'd be gone. That's really bad. I thought I stopped walking and I thought I cast it instead. Demon Melt, I just had no health. I shouldn't have. He baited me and he baited me well. This Raynor is not very good. They're both gonna die here. Oh. Yep, they're gonna die. Yep. Both of them, because you have to know when to leave. You know what I mean? You gotta know when to leave. That's unfortunate. These mercenary camps are gonna do pretty well there. We threw this game. Like, we honestly threw this game. That's crazy, man. Is this team non-existent? Yeah, well, we found it. I don't even know what I can do here. I mean, this guy really wants to kill me, and that's fine, but... Dude, why would you not be on this side of the wall? You are the worst! My god. That's okay, we defended this pretty well. We defended fine. Hey, don't be mean to me, that was before. We just gotta be careful, that's all. Rupa. Come on. See, this is what we should be grouping up. Like, are we not? I mean, if this is what we want to do, then this is what we want to do, you know what I mean? If that Varian wants to kill himself like that, then fine, he can kill himself like that. Push top to win. Okay, whew. Thought about picking up for honor? That'd be cool. Thank you. As long as... Oh, GG. GG. Woo! I said it must be because I look like an old hag. Hi, Miss Anun. Yeah, this Valeria Rose is really good. I really liked her. Nice job. I'll give it to that Valeria. I am not a very good Li Ming player. Let's just say that right off the bat. You had 16 assists during the match, while similar players averaged 11.9. Okay, cool. Oh, I meant to see what I had for stats there. All right, I got your... Baba! Got your invite. Okay. We need to play one more game as a Diablo character, which I think we'll do. Who's close to level... I don't want to use Butcher. I've never played Ariel. I've never played Zul. I guess I've played Karazim, but I don't really remember it. I'm gonna play Sonya! Oh my god, I haven't played Sonya in so long! Also, I want this skin so bad. Nah, I'm gonna play Sonya. Hell yeah! She's so strong, man! I'd offer to play, but I'm horrible at this. That's okay, I'm not very good either, as you can tell. Did you see that Li Ming play? Ugh. Ugh, that was atrocious. Straight up atrocious. I should be recording Kingdom Hearts right now, is what I should be doing. We're gonna be doing Riku's story first of Chain of Memories, which should only be like 11 episodes, tops, honestly. Because he doesn't really, we're only gonna be seeing like boss fights for the most part. Wait till you see how bad I am at WoW. I can guarantee you you're not bad at WoW. It's so hard to be bad at WoW. So Aussie TV is going to be showing an Aussie whose line is... Oh, nice! Just right-click. On WoW? Oh, in this? Yeah, in this, just right-click. In WoW? WoW, you might not want to just right-click. That might be bad. Although I really want to play Sly Cooper. Like, I thought about continuing Sly Cooper during this stream, but I was like, nah, not enough people are going to be here. But I really want to play it. South Park reference? Are you talking about Make Love, not Warcraft? Because they don't say just right-click. Alright, this is a good team. Oh, this is a great team. Sonya, Sylvanas, Tyrael, Samuro. Versus an Ariel, Tychus, Samuro, and a Cho'Gall. Oh shit. Oh shit. We don't have any hero killers. Although I haven't played Sonya in a while, so. We won! Alright, let's go with periodically gain physical power, increases maximum fury, gain more fury. Let's go with basic attacks heal. 3, 2, is from Fort Worth, Indiana. All right. Let's go. Let's. She's a tower. Okay. Or not. Where are you going, dude? We put the fear of God in that Cho'Gall. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Now we're just gonna push this bottom lane as much as we can. What does this Tyrael need assistance with? Get out of here, Tyrael. Get out of this, Tyrael. Oh my god. I don't think we can grab a key. I don't think we can grab a fort this early, guys. Okay. Whew. When do the mines open? 12 seconds? Yeah, we need to be ready for the mines. Get ready for the mines. Get ready for the mines. Ooh, didn't mean to get in that twice. What's going on, Anonymous? How are you? Welcome back. Just go to the mines. Go to the mines. Go to the mines. Don't go to the mines. Don't go to the mines. Don't go to the mines. I'm trying to see how much we can actually do here. I'm gonna go with Shattered Ground. Ooh. Alright. I'm gonna wait for this Tychus to get over here. Because I have a feeling he's going to. We shouldn't be doing this. We shouldn't be doing this. We should just be. Get out. We should just, I mean, it's this far into the game. They're not gonna be able to get anything that exciting. You've never heard of this game, really? Oh man, it's great. I'm overextended, so the music is so epic for the battle. We need somebody to stay and soak. Let's do this. Like, we're ahead here. I mean, this are, we need to be careful, but for the most part, I mean, this, see, ours, we have to get a, you know, a keep for a keep. See? And now we leave, and that's it. I mean, we can stay if we want, but we shouldn't. Gone. I don't know why they're telling me to retreat. Like, I'm good. Never even heard of this game, but I decided to show up. The music is so epic. This is valid. I hate when people, like, we just started, and people are like, oh my god. Welcome. I'll get.
Killing spree.
See, it's just like bad decision making from our team members. That like isn't bad decision making, or you know, things that they are thinking are bad decisions aren't bad decisions at all. You know. Like that was my bad, because I got lost on screen. But you know. I'm also getting the most siege damage, the most hero damage on the team by a lot. And I've taken the most damage on the team, and I've given the most experience, so we should get this one. Or this one. And like, yes, we should be in the mines. For sure. We need to be together in the mines. You know what I mean? And then we need to turn around, pop that. And then we could just go get, and then just go get this, and we're all good. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. They'll be back though, because you know it's so early in the game. Nice job. What's going on, Chris? How are you, man?
Break free and destroy your
Tell them to get good? I mean, they're doing great. It's just, you know. They can't sit there and call GG. You know what I mean? The new Digimon Tri comes out at the end of the month? Nice. I'm still, like... So now what needs to happen is we need to clear this as fast as we can, so that we can push in with ours. Good. Perfect. don't know why you are trying to do this to me. Woo! I'll get out of that real quick. Taking out their vision. Somebody teach me the art of sleeping. Breathe into your mouth. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna be able to kill him. Almost. Almost. That was a misplay on my part. But you know what? I'm still ahead in siege damage by like 5,000. Same with hero damage. And almost 2,000 with XP. You know, I feel pretty good. I feel pretty good. Where do we want to go right now? Let's go up here. I'm gonna try to go help you. Okay, we need to get... Oh no, our Samuro is gonna die. Oh no, he didn't! Oh, that stasis though, so good. So good. Or that crystal, that Aegis, is what I should be saying. Alright, I'm gonna go get this camp. Oops. It's got such a short cooldown that it's not really needed. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Your enemies fall before you.
GG.
Your enemies keep falling.
See, I'm pretty sure, like, we get our level 16 talents here. Which are our most powerful ones. I'm gonna grab Furious Blow here. Oh, that sucks. That's okay. Oh my god. See, we should never have, we should never have actually clung on to that. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be rude. It's stronger than melatonin, but it gets some valerian root. Yeah, you're gonna be pretty tired. You're gonna be pretty tired. We should be murking up. Murk up. Don't bother with shrines. Don't bother with shrines. Don't bother with shrines. We don't need golem. My god. That's really unfortunate. It's at eight, the core's at 18%. Like, we don't need to do it. We already have a stronger golem than them. That's okay. I was brave! I was brave! So, you should be like, hey, get some Valyrian loot, root, and then let's have sex. Let's have sex. This Ariel was really good. Sing Angela a lullaby? Oh, I can't do that. Yeah, screw you, Sylvanas. You sucked. 4 minutes into the game, she was like, GG. Well, this is GG. We lost. And then we proceeded to win because we're awesome. Like, come on, man. Let's just look at our stats, just out of curiosity. We lost in siege damage by 1,000, but we got by hero damage, but we still did a considerable amount of hero damage. We got like 1,500 more experience points than the rest of our team, much more than the opposing team. We took 65,000 damage, which was significantly more than the Cho'Gall. Come on. Come on. We kicked ass. We kicked ass. Get out of here with that shit. I love Sonya. She's so good. She's such a good bruiser. Let's do one more game. I'm gonna play one more game. Was it Desertool? Not that many squishy targets. Let's do Rainer. Let's just general all the good. We'll take... This will be an easy breezy. This should be an easy breezy stream. End of the stream. Should be. Fun match, actually. I had a lot of fun in that one. I have to do... I have to record some Kingdom Hearts. Oh my god, now my kids are up. It's over for you. It's over for you, Angela. I should probably record some Kingdom Hearts tonight. Alright, enemy team, Valyra, Nazebo, Sagara, Rainer, Nova, no frontline whatsoever, and neither do we. Rainer, Chromie, Valyra, Gul'dan, Nazebo, Chromie's dead. Chromie's just straight up dead, Gul'dan's straight up dead, oh no. Oh no, I'm the tankiest character we have on this team. Like, my gut.
Five.
All mid?
Three, two,
no, we wanna go, I'll go bot. Wanna go bot? I'll go bot. Oh, I shouldn't be going bot. I'm coming. I'm coming, guys. Don't worry. I'm excited to see the Patriots lose. Is the Super Bowl tomorrow? Super Bowl's not tomorrow, is it? There we go. That was nice. Take all that damage. Just to activate my third win there. Did no one? That's really frustrating.
First blood.
Watch out for her beetles. I keep forgetting that there is a Nova running around, so I need to be a little bit more careful with my health. Super Bowl is tomorrow? Is it really? I'll be watching Heroes of the Storm again all day. I wonder how the Super Bowl does ratings-wise now. Get out of here. Nope. Nova bot lane. Nope. Super Bowl's not tomorrow. I don't believe you.
Let's make it count.
I don't believe you.
Heroes, gather tribute.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, we need to go down here. I thought this match might be easy, but, such like a weird mirror match in a way. Like only the people with the better. Ah, my god. This not having a healer is so bad. Literally all of my children are away. I wouldn't know. I like to play sports, not watch them. Do football. Threaten them with Cupid shooting arrows into their heart. Need to defend this. Like, me can't tell if team bad or just not coordinating. Coordinated, you know what I mean? I only have, oh my god, I only have that many stacks. Cool. I am going to... penetrating round slows. Oh my god, man. Patricio, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Possibly both? Possibly both. Possibly both. Football and threatening them with Cupid shooting arrows into their hearts? And Chromie's dead. What? Oh! That was like a total accidental thing, man. That Chromie did not mean to do that. Okay, we should be getting this. We should be getting this. Too late. Too late. Too late. Too late. Too late. Nope. Okay. Get out of that. Oh my god. Oh my god damn! No, speak English. Speak Spanish. You're speaking English right now. Like, that is a thing you are doing. Nice job. Nice job. Whatever. We got the tribute. We got the tribute. Nobody wants to get that bruiser camp, huh? There you go. This, all of the damage sticks, which is the problem. Do we want to go for boss or no? We don't want a boss right now. I need to watch out a little bit more for, ah, that was a really bad temporal loop. That was a really bad maw, too. Why would you do that? Oh, they're on comms. Okay. Come on, third. Oh my Jesus Christ, there's so much freaking stealth. Here's a weird story. I got into this group. They were joking around. They brought up one person. They said, don't tell them about the group. I knew this person, but I said, who is that? And everyone started to laugh. That was a phenomenal story. One of the best I've ever heard. Really. Did you see that? She got hit by both this tower and the keep, or the fort. That was awesome. What do we want to do? We want to push top? Push top? Is that what we want to do? Let's do something instead of walking around on screen. Come on, guys. Let the curse end. Oh, I just saved him. We can't. That's a bad idea. It's a bad idea. That's a terrible idea to try to take a boss right now. I mean, we can take that one. It's on the opposite side of the map. Just so they know. I really wish our Valera and whatnot would just be. Like, just go get health. Come back when you're nice and strong, you know? You know what I mean? Can I get out of here before a Valera comes?
Woo-wee! Woo-wee!
I have Hyperion up. I wonder if they are on this camp. Yep. Damn it, I thought they were. Thought they were on the boss. When you have a Valera and a Nova roaming together, it's really, really hard to counter them, especially when we don't have a healer. All of their damage sticks. But honestly, as long as we keep up our map pressure, we should be okay. Okay, we need to be coming down here. Okay, we want to contest? Fine, we're contesting. Okay, I'm not gonna get there in time though, so they're outnumbered. This is why you never go into a fight outnumbered. And Gul'dan somehow survived? Fine, we could seriously just push and not worry about it. Like, it's not... Like, when we're able to do this instead, this is what we want to do. You know what I mean? Like, we don't really need that curse. Especially if we can get a keep. Perfect. Whew. Okay. What's going on, that guy, Games?
Whatever's clever.
Going okay. Hostile. Whew. What do we do now? I'm gonna go get this real quick. I don't know what our team's doing, so.
Sounds like a plan.
Thanks for the push, dude. Oh my god. When my entire team sees a Nova and a Rainer right here, you would think my entire team would be like, oh, okay, so that's where our enemies are. Let's go do something. But instead we have a Okay. This is why you don't like MOBA? Why? Because the team doesn't respond? I mean, if we were on comms, it'd be fine. This one's actually important to get. We have to get... See, she should not be doing this. And we shouldn't have a Chromie leaving, but... I disagree with getting these giants. I don't think these giants are totally necessary because all they're gonna do is die in the top lane. It's gonna take them a super long time to get to there. Team competent could be toxic. My friend who played League a lot confesses to us. League is a lot worse, I think. No, 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 no. We should grab ours. We should grab ours.
Gather tribute or face my girls. The choice.
Especially now. See, no one's zoning for me. Oh my god! No one zoned. Absolutely no one zoned. Oh my god. What's going on, Blue? Like, I was clearly on it. We could have had Nazebo go and do it. He's gonna hit her with a penetrating round. She's not gonna be able to do anything. You have lost. Okay. And by zoned, you mean what? Oh, by zoned, I mean it would have been great if there were... I'm checking that. If... Shush you.
And so the curse ends.
So if I'm trying to get something and you know the team is coming from one area, what you want to do is you want to make sure that the team can't get through that area while I'm channeling. That's called zoning. It's just making sure that the team does not get through that area. So, this is fine. Like, this situation is fine. These people are just being really salty for no reason. Because we can come in here, and we can clean this up pretty well, and there's gonna be no damage done to our keep at all. So it's really fine. We had numbers. Why did we... That's so strange, man. So is this a League of Legends ripoff? I mean, it's not really. I guess you could say that. It's a MOBA, so it's the same style of game. I love how she just shot that at her own Valera. So, like, this is a terrible idea. Something we never should have done. Right? Because now this Chromie's probably going to die. Actually, that's fine, because they were able to kill the Valera.
I grow tired of your petty squabbling.
And for some reason, this Nazebo used that to deal with the thing. See? And now we get the next cycle, which is exactly what we wanted. Pay $20 for a good... $25 for a good game? This should be good. I paid $0 for a great game. Push core.
Well done. Your enemies shall be weaken. Let them fall before you.
Fill them full of daylight.
If the entire team didn't leave.
Enemy slain.
Okay. I don't know why that Zeebo left there. That's really unfortunate. Trove is not a masterpiece, you big old liar. Trove is awful.
Keep destroyed.
So this Nazebo is not really doing it for us. We could have won that team fight there that I just died in. We could have won that team fight. And then proceeded to take down the core. And instead what we're going to do is we're now gonna die one by one, or we're going to win, because we do have giants. We do have giants. We are gonna die. Try to come and help this guy, but like, it's not really gonna do anything, you know?
This should be good. You ain't feeling a thing.
I don't know why she did that. What are you doing? What are you doing, Chromie? I don't know why this Chromie uses her sight on me. They're doing the same thing right now. This game could have been over a little while ago. And like right now we're not pushing with boss, which we should be. They're fun for 20 minutes. I mean, that's the glory of these games, you know what I mean? So like now our Nazebo is going by himself and doing what he wants. Instead of being here with the team.
Destroy the enemy's core.
GG. Your face is doing the same thing right now? Makes sense. The more time killer?
Victory.
Chromie? Chromie got MVP? My god. I'm gonna give it to their Zeebo. Trove has 100. Trove is so bad. Trove is so bad. Your face is MVP. So I got the most XP contribution on our team, and I did the most siege damage on our team. So yeah, I didn't do anywhere near as good as I should have done on hero damage, but like, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. All right, I'm gonna call the stream. I went a lot longer than I thought. I thought that I was just gonna play a couple games and call it a day. Trove is a meme at your school? Makes sense, because it's such a bad game. I think I'm already, I only have one more thing to do. I wanted to play more Jaina, but I want a team, I want like a good team comp to actually be able to play that. The last song you heard was Final Fantasy VI, by the way. Before that was Final Fantasy VII. You just joined. Well, you should have joined the one that happened before. This is my second stream today. Man. Alright, so as always, I'm just gonna say a big ol' thank you to the patrons. Angela, you should go get some sleep. Thank you very much to the patrons. Paulrick, Skelly, thank you very much. Julian, where's your brother Angela? I miss him. Bradley, I love you. I hope Echo's okay. Angela, go to bed. Pakreek, I love you. Victoria, you're wonderful. Thank you for watching Heroes of the Storm today. I'm glad you know how good it is now. Miss Anun, you're beautiful! I hope you get that dude out of your house. Jack, thank you very much for becoming a patron. You guys are wonderful. I love you all. Everybody that's patrons, you guys are doing awesome stuff to, like, support the channel, and I really appreciate that. So, love you guys. Goodbye, everybody. Adios.